After 6 decades of nationhood, it is a day of mixed feelings for Nigerians as the president addressed some issues bordering on the unity, economy, and the current price of petrol. Plus, TV Africa's Mary Chinda captures some of the salient points in the President Muhammadu Buhari's Oktoberfest speech.
And barely 4 days after the NLC threatened the nationwide protests in the fuel pump price and electricity tariff, President Muhammadu Buhari has defended the current price of fuel, stating that a responsible government must face realities. The president said this during the country's 60th independence anniversary speech early this morning.
Chad, which is an oil-producing country, charges 362 naira. Per liter. B. Niger, also an oil producing country, sells 1 liter at 346 naira. C. Ghana, another oil producing country, petroleum pump price is 326 naira per liter. Further afield, Egypt charges 211 naira per liter. Saudi Arabia charges 168 naira per liter. It makes no sense for oil to be cheaper in Nigeria.
The president also acknowledges that there are wounds and distrust among citizens, which he says needs to be addressed.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.